in the earth. It's a newspaper. $25 a gallon. was a pack of smokes. But I remember a time when you knew your neighbors. That's not necessarily true anymore. And if somebody said they knew something, no matter how trivial it was, they knew it. You can bring down the mic just a little bit. You know, nowadays everybody seems to got a handful of gimme and a mouthful of bunch of lies. You know, somebody will say, hey, look, I see you're going to work on your backyard, man. I'll be over on Saturday. So you be ready on Saturday. 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. Midnight, the guy's still not there, right? And call it the next piece. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot. People used to do what they said they would do. And you know what? We took care of people. Look, I'm a hippie, dammit. It was all about peace and love. And don't be too judgmental because everybody's different. Remember our parents? What a bunch of prehistoric twits they could be. Well, maybe our aunts and uncles. We're not going to say anything about mom and dad. But you know what? I mean, I miss a time when I could go somewhere and see a bunch of hippies going far out, man. How you doing, brother? Love you. Love you, man. Oh, maybe not that bad. We need to get back to that. Let's take care of ourselves. We need to make love, y'all. The way of the world.